That's a good slow-mo clap. We love that.
Yes.
We got 2 hours tonight. You guys, I kid you not, Kaitlyn. 10 seconds into your performance, I turn to my sister and I go, she's getting a perfect score. I'm
really
the entrance. And I'm not even, okay, I'm acting like I'm a judge right now. So here it goes. The entrance, the costume, the precision. You were so, it was electrifying. It was so good. I am so proud of you. How do you feel? Enough about me. How do you
feel like all of that energy that you have, that is like me right now. I'm so happy. I feel so proud of myself because, I mean, 2 days ago, Artem and I were talking about the very beginning and I just could not find the inner Britney in me. And I was so awkward that I was like trying to be seductive and like luring, but I just was not getting it. And I just like went home and thought about it and I watched Britney videos and I just did my research because that's what you got to do. If you are going to get better and better each week, and if you're going to want that mirror ball, and if you're going to work so hard for it, you have to go home and continue to like know what you want and look for it and put things on your mirror and watch videos. And that's what I did. And so thank you for saying that, because I really tried to find that within me. And that I think was what was missing in other performances for us, which was, they always said the attack, but I really think it was a performance aspect of it. And so I tried really hard to dig deep for that. So thank you.
Well, listen, you deserve it. And speaking of digging deep, did you find that snake that you had wrapped around you in the video when you were going to the concert?
How embarrassing was that? Oh my gosh. That was like,
what do you even go look for snake like that? That's would be like my biggest question.
I mean,
like,
that
ask
was
me now, but I don't know where. Where did you find it?
I went to Toys R Us. I went to IKEA. I went to like all these places that could have stuffed animals. I finally found a snake at this like teacher store. Like, I don't know. It was
teacher store.
Yeah, like a store for teachers. They had stuffed animals. It was like a puppet. And I found it and we attached two together and the whole thing.
That is amazing. Oh my God.
It was great. It was great. I loved watching it. If Britney was watching this performance tonight, what would you say to her?
I would say, Britney, you are a queen and you have always been a queen. You've always inspired me and so many other women to just like, she was compared to so many women her whole life and she just did Britney. And I, you know, she showed up all the time. She had over 100 million record downloads, like whatever. She is a true icon and she's a pop princess. And I would just say to her, call me, let's be friends.
Call me, let's be friends. By the way, that's my phone number.
Right to the point. Let's not waste any time here. Let's just be friends. I love it. And I love that you embodied her tonight. You could tell you were feeling every single bit of it. It was fantastic. So you're going into next week with a perfect score under your belt. Mm-hmm. Your first one, not the last, I'm sure. How does it feel to be in the semifinals moving forward? And did you expect to be here at this point?
I mean, I always want to, you know, when people say, oh, what could you say to this Kaitlyn or this age Kaitlyn? Like, I always want to think about that and go back to, I mean, however many years ago and say, you're going to be on Dancing with the Stars in the semifinals, dancing to Britney Spears. Like, I just feel like it's not even real sometimes. It doesn't feel real because it's such a dream. So it feels incredible. And I don't know. I don't even know. I don't have words sometimes because sometimes I don't want to cry. It's embarrassing.
Oh, it's okay. You can cry with me, girl. You can cry. I will tell you this.
Sure, I have.
Well, there's this quote that says, dreams come true. Otherwise, nature wouldn't incite us to have them. So I know, right? Right. So you are living out your dreams right now and we are loving to watch you do it. Loving
Thank
it.
You.
Congratulations, Thank you. Girl. Obviously there was like the drama, and I use quotations, about Carrie Ann coming out and saying that she had been bullied for judging you too harshly. Do you feel like she was particularly tough on you coming into this week?
I do, but I don't think that's necessarily a terrible thing. It might have felt terrible in the moment or after we did it or after we heard it, we're like, oh, what? But looking back now, you're like, maybe it was coming from a place of, I believe in you. And like, we do hold you to these high standards, like show us what you can do. You know me, I mean, we did an event together for anti-bullying. Like, I don't want anybody to ever be bullied for anything, especially not like, you know, for her opinion. So that was really hard to hear, but I mean, coming around to it. And I think we all just were like we're all working so hard here, and I know she is too. So I'm glad we could push through that. And to get a 10 from Carrie Ann, I was like,
oh, and she called you sugar. She called you sugar. I mean, my goodness. If the critiques mean a perfect score in sugar, let's go. Let's go there.
I think we're friends again.
I don't think you ever lost it. I don't think you ever lost it. But okay, thank you so much.
And thanks, Rach.
Next
thank
week.
You.
Okay, bye.
Thank you for watching. If you want more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell so you'll never miss a video.